It's time for episode 3 of Thunder Blunder, the Thirsty Thursday reaction. And today, we're going to cover a little bit of the bubbly. I'm just kidding. Not this time. We got... Barefoot Apple Moscato. Actually had to retape this. The video cut off in take one. It's actually, believe it or not, the first time I've ever had to reshoot a video. But anyway, we're about to try this out. Percent, huh? Damn. Just like a angry orchard almost. But it's still good enough to slide away into your throat and enjoy. For the value, I'm going to give it a 10. Overall taste, it's a 7. It's not bad. For $6, this is all the time. Pretty straightforward, not too bitter, doesn't have a whole lot of a bite. Goes down like grape juice. Damn good. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up overall. 10. 10 out of 10 for the price, 7 overall for the taste. 10 for the price. Give it a thumbs up. Now you guys can slide away to the liquor store, take your $6, and get you a bottle of Barefoot Apple. Let's go. See you guys next week for week 4.